Hi, Stephen Nevada. Right, I'm going to show you how to write and store your own patches on an ME-80. And you can do this either from manual mode or from memory mode if you find something you quite like. So let's bank up to the P bank, the preset banks, and say we've stumbled across one we quite like. Okay, say we like that. Now we want to go and edit it. Effectively, one of the great things about this, all the controls are on a single sort of pedal. So simply hit edit mode. And now you can turn on these banks. So let's turn on the overdrive. Maybe we'll put a little bit of tube screamer on. Now you'll notice that I have to catch the controls. I don't do anything until I get to the point where the virtual knob was previously, and then it catches it, and you'll see that. I'll show you again on this one. So let's maybe select chorus. So now I'll turn this, and then it's caught. That one was there. So I want to save that, we'll go to write, and it will now jump to a user bank memory or on a preset. And actually now at this point I can then go, so if I want to put it at number user bank 8, number 4, I'll hit press write again. And there you go, that's how to write from a preset. When we're in manual mode, it's pretty much the same procedure. You can turn on and off the blocks like we did earlier. Get it the sound how you want. Tweak it, catch the knob. You'll press right. I'm going to assign it to user bank 8, number 3 now. Right again. And we're now in memory mode. And that's running out of manual mode into a user space. Don't forget, with USB you can back up and save your sounds to the computer. So if you want to use more than the 36, maybe pigeonholes for other bands, you can back up and librarian these things. Thanks for watching.